Look, don't get it twisted. I'm really 10 toes to the pavement, getting to it, little baby. Yeah, I'm all about my business.
Boy, can you say so? And I'm back with another Wacky Media. Today we got Calligraph Jones, Freaking the Industry, songs called Luku. Before we get to the video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you check our description box to follow my other channels, my vlogs, and my second guy channel, my podcast channel, Risto Media. Links are in the description. If you want to follow me on Instagram so you can easily request videos to get back to, the link to my Instagram is also in the description box, and merch is available. Make sure you follow my code brand, Blame the Grind. Links are in the description. With all that being said, make sure you hit that like button because we are on the road to 9K. Make sure y'all run the views up on this video. With all that being said, let's get to it.
Yes. Look who high. Hey. Yeah, look on the moto, look on the safi, nimetoka soko, kashika mambati.
Yes. Hey, so this is my, second time react to him, and still, he ain't miss shit, man. He ain't miss shit. Make sure y'all run the views up on this song. Make sure y'all go play the original version if you like it. This will probably be the longest video I ever reacted to. At least when it comes to music. Make sure you check out the my second match channel where I react to other things that don't have nothing to do with music. But this song right here will probably be the longest video I'm gonna react to. Probably not. But it's currently the longest one I've currently reacted to. So make sure you hit the like button because I'm out here applying pressure just like you should be doing. If you ain't out here applying no pressure to what you want, to your grind, to your dreams, why did you wake up, man? Gotta apply pressure. Like me. Boy, this is a $13 shift, but I'm right here knocking out videos. Hey, it is what it is. It's playing the grind. You feel me?
So pick up my photo. Pick up my jaffy. Check in my goto. Look on the sa. Look on the moto. Look on the safi. Look on the moto. Look on the safi. Look on the moto. Look on the safi. Look on the moto. Look on the sa. Yeah, look on the safi. Na luku si wachi. Umati na uliza mahali na toa hizi luku ni wapi. Sa zingine ni taki. Juza duka si taki. Sa zingine ubadia makari ya kobora luku ni safi. Primoli kwa ni tafi. Tukiboni manati. Sikoka piga Hanson na mazahara nkidunda mapati. Sa kipiga marashi. Lazima ikue warachi. Na misi tambui mambono onyesha fugesi kidole chakati. Luku ni safi na choma kapasi. Iswaga ni classic na...
I need y'all to go to the comments and let me know what he's saying in the video. Second, this beat, the instrumental, is spectacular. Even though, yeah, it's a language barrier, the way he's flowing, the presentation, the vibes from this video. This is a banger, right? This is a banger right here. Yeah, it's a language barrier, but I was still playing this in my car and vibe to this, like, like, no gizzy, man. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe, man. Let's get back to it, though.
I'm lucky juvle niko kazi, my friend usafi ni hali ya juu. Shati Versace jinare na mbati jamisha kamati washoni mafuu. Mangioso wataki bavle na wakata nka movie ya ngwati. You know how we do. Luku ni moto, luku ni safi. Nimetoka soko, kashika mambati. So piga mafoto, piga manjafi. Cheki mangoto. Luku ni sa, luku ni moto, luku ni safi. Luku ni moto, luku ni safi. Luku ni moto. Luku ni safi, luku ni moto, luku ni safi.
Ile luku ni moto zini wasafi, zimanishi ya zimba. Piku janga na lede metoka Kongo wananitamo kilimo bimba. Iluku inafanya mademo moshada na Nairo wanataka mimba. Nazidi kuchimba, wakitaka yomiti na kujana timba. Juluku ni safi, mechafuwa baki.
Only thing I would say about the way, well, the only thing I would critique about his part right here is that it seemed like the volume went down. Like, Calligraph had a whole vibe going. You gotta keep up with that tone, because it seemed like it was a wave going, then went like this. Not saying it's weak, or he's sounding weak, but the energy just, like, it went down a little bit. Like, you gotta, I don't know if they turned the volume down or what, but if they had the volume leveled out, it'd still be banger. it went from a 10 to a 9 right here to me.
Jumiro lingi na madenge tikali.
Luku ni moto. Dipi na tesa kama mawakambu sijashinda loto. Nataka shori katali yao yando. Luku imeketi. That's why in my city they calling me Rambo. Buda si cheki. Vile miudunga ni kama sindano. Kali done told me we gotta go get it. I told him my nigga you know how we do. Ini ya matafa wadunga mandula za tao na fujo na wana jidu. Bogi ya drift by jafika bay na wamekazana. Bado ni sa.
Yeah. And it went back up. And it went back up to a 10. Like, no kidding, man. We can interview it right here, to be honest. But we're not, because I want to hear what everybody else got to say. Well, I want to get the vibe from everybody else, if you feel me. But I'm loving this song. No kidding. It's a great vibe, man. It's a great vibe. Great video. Great presentation. This song is it's a 10. I ain't even heard everybody else. But I wanted to ask the industry. Is that a whole rap group, or these are just certain people that are in the music scene, and instead of putting everybody's name, they need to put the industry. Y'all let me know if it is a rap group. Y'all can wait till that music so I can check out their music too.
Kutema Buddha mini master miwanga bombo ta kushinda rasta mini disaster vile na tafta cash ni kani ko kasta after Buddha na seti kimoja cause I am the man and I already told you I am a soldier beach boy to get to my level you gotta be bold again.
Look on the motor, look on the safi, look on the motor,
look on
the safi, look on the motor, look on the safi, look on the motor, look on the safi,
look on the motor. Luku ni safi, piga mafoto kipaparazi, mepiga pasi. Luku ni jasi, sura ya kazi. Design imepanda mpaka majuna tolewa na ngazi. Cheki bado na wabeba kaka magera. Shure amebeba kivera, amezificha kwa dera. Ametukosea lakini human is to era.
First off, I'm loving that cheer. That's that royalty cheer right there. Sorry for the noise in the background. Secondly, when the people when they step in, or when they first start, they need to keep the volume at the same level instead of turning it down, and then they energy pick back up. Like, it's all be leveled out to me. But for what it's worth, this song is still hard, though. No kidding.
Sabe que ela tá aqui no quilo omera. I'm so fly, so fly. You know I be so high. You know I always get more life and more likes, yeah. Alhamdulillah. Johnny McFarlane.
I got that wet, wet. Yeah. I got that drip. Yeah. Come dip in my sauce. So many flavors. I got them flavors. You can trust me, baby. I'll keep it wet all night. Have you up all night. Get your swag right. Dior Chanel, right? Put you on the flight. You ain't heard of. I'm your favorite drug.
You got that wet, wet. I like her vibe, man. I like the cockiness, the swag, the energy, the vibe. This is a hard song right here. Not, no kidding. I like how she just stepped in. Like, it's the queen, man. And for those of you that don't know, if you just now joining this squad, joining the family, you are royalty. Know that. Know that. You are a part of the King Say So squad. Make sure you put two eyes in that king. Because that's what you are. Because it's more than one. You feel me? But I'm loving the vibe, though.
Get you super high, just don't fall in love, cause I ain't the one, yeah. Please keep it player,
keep it true.
I'm loving the vibe, that look in her eye, cause you keeping it real. 100. I can't even lie, you giving me vibes, giving me feels. Your love is like a summer breeze.
Luku ni safi ni jenge ka sling tu kwanza ni pige kamboto. Na lifika bay ni ka import waga sidungi za local. Huku nje na pisha mangoko dilo na shindo mekesha kwa soko. Kwa food diop dada ni na boneless jasema niko msoto. Kitaka kuflex nusonga na best. Luku na piga so kama the rest. Kifika kwa best wana respect. Juvle ni medungu tajwa mindo guest. Wache kivaz illuminat.
Her voice, the way she stepped in, and this beat, perfect collaboration. Yeah, it's a language barrier, but It sounds like to me like she going in, like she talking her stuff. Y'all let me know in the conversation what she's saying though. But I gotta say, because I ain't saying it in the word, because I, like I said in the last video, I've been slacking. I'm gonna admit it. I've been slacking on my videos. But I love all y'all, man. Thanks for supporting. We are not done yet. Make sure I run them views up. Get this to 1 million views.
Fanya na dunga na fanya una clap, fanya research, buda relax. Yangu inakuja na feel na tax. Ligi na cheza ya mess, ya kuna siku mina rudia jezi. Na kwa chaku drip siwezi, white tu mimi ndo mama mlezi. Kingaria suit kishenzi, hey, jwa mimi ndo mkurugenzi. Agenda ya leo ni Fendi, na tunapita na walio wengi.
Luku ni moto, luku ni safi. Luku ni moto, luku ni safi. Luku ni moto, luku ni safi. Luku ni moto,
yeah, yeah. Well, check it, look on the motto, look on the mercha, look on the safi. Look at the kakabunda, look on the Nike, look at Versace. Liliam kakama molonsia, molonsia kakama light skin. Liliam kakana headache, lili segati malini safi. Check it, look on the motto, look on the mercha, look on the safi. Well, it's a matter of what, because it's a matter of what, what you will look on the safi. People loud,
night, big, yeah, this song is a whole vibe right here. And for y'all to be on the song with Calligraphy, you know he had to feel it. Well, I know it's probably his song, but before it got released, I know he was like, yeah, yeah, we can release this. Let's drop this right now, because this is hard. No kids, and everybody held their own with him. Especially from the last video that with him and with King Shark. He put a stamp. He let me know, like, boy, I'm not something to play with. If y'all be on a song with him, that means y'all ain't nothing to play with. Make sure y'all drop some links up to the industry if they're a rap group or individual links to each person, man. Let me take something out.
Yeah, kimelele, mina pina mangoski lelele, niko niko juki julius nyerere, oh yeah. Ati mpese ya piga de prrrr, badi omboka sitaki, Sain na cheza na EBL, mili lisare za warachi, Cheki o Renos vile kutu, mure na ongeza magadi, look at me.
Sasingine mupiga vitenge, kufiri rinda na matenge, sasingine notunga mitumba, napata na teka mapepe, mi ata si bosu, baluku wa safi, nata ni monoko ai, ata nururu upati, sikuje kwa soko pia kama umesota, atuna masa za kupima kagua, hapa ni mboka na piga flipopa, hakuna kukopa so bitha nunua, pige mayelele wengine wolo yo chukani luku situshai uwa, kama una kwanga umepiga kifollow, suche kima photo zu kwanga kishu, na piga nga trip, luku, luku, magician of whip, na kama you look at your chest, na fananisha na kick. Nikute na mima mbakati, luku na piga sawati, na mbaka ni choko sewati, chuluku na piga ni safi.
I wasn't going to kill it again, but part of me though I had to bring it back. But some of you don't understand Swahili, so pay attention just before you react. I know you wondering what we'll be talking about when they saying that look on the safi. Look who is drip, safi is clean, there you go. Now is you happy? Feeling like a Mac, ooh baby, and the way I swag's too crazy. Feeling on my tattoos, my strip drip, but a nigga never rock, full gazy. Chilling on my lap, two ladies, people really digging I move lately. Cause I walk nice and I talk nice, why you think I'm doing this for? Fuck you, pay me. Wanna give a shout to my homeboy, doctor, don't boot post to my homeboy, Steph. And I can forget about my homegirl, Saru, Brick, what it do? Y'all know we the best, and I'm too famous to stay low key. So when I pull up, they gon' see with the ice on my neck. I'm another nigga pulling down the mullet, Papa Jones, I'm a KOB. Look on the motor, look on the soft.
That was a banger, man. If you watch the video to this point, you, pat yourself on the back, because you is the type of supporters I love. Catch you on the next video, man.
Look, don't get it twisted. I'm really 10 toes to the pavement, getting to it, little baby. Yeah, I'm all about my business.